is the free game of the month on PlayStation Network. Fortunately, this is one I was really intrigued with and thought about buying. Fortunately, I didn't, because now it's free. I always hate that whenever you buy a game and then they give it free PlayStation Plus. But anyway, my language is English, so I'm pretty sure that's what I'll be selecting. Portuguese. French and Spanish. Portuguese is a weird choice. I guess a lot of guys in Portugal play this game. Yeah, I like subtitles sometimes in games like this. So, everybody's gone to the rapture. Start an emergency may occur with little emergency. Be prepared to meet any emergency may be key to survival. Make sure you have the safest environment and in case of emergency may make the difference between life and death. Settings? Voiceovers let's keep looking, explore. Hold R2 to build up speed. Keep moving, keep looking. Take nothing for granted. Be prepared. Remember the golden rule for survivors. Take nothing for granted. Be prepared to act. And there's only really two buttons that you use, so I guess I will be prepared. Okay. Everybody's got, well, it's the rapture. I mean, that's a heavenly deal, right? How can you prepare for an emergency? Like, I guess power plants shut down, or airplanes crashing out of the sky, or I guess we're left here on hell on earth. Me and my lady friend up there, butterflies. Evidently, butterflies aren't holy. Butterflies are the spawn of Satan. So, expect to be surrounded by butterflies when the rapture happens. We're almost loaded. Some weird's counting down.
This
in the
is
background.
Dr. Catherine Collins.
Ooh. Hello, Doctor.
I don't know if anyone will ever hear this.
I am right now.
It's all over. I'm the only one left.
There now, there's two of us, Doctor. The Chinese room. Chinese room, that must be the other room, the room on the other side of the house. Can't go over these. Want me to start in that direction? So, what is this place? The observatory. Power plug. I can't unplug that stupid radio. Oh, lights. X. Oh, that door. I just. Oh, tools? Why would I want tools? Everything I know is telling me to go on that door. Cell phone. Who could that be calling? That's over this way. Hello? Hello? It's a satellite phone.
This is a special announcement by the Emergency Measures Committee. Due to exceptional circumstances, radio and television in this area has been brought under the control of the EMC as per the Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982.
1982?
Keep your radio and television on at all times. Stay indoors and avoid contact with other people. Do not attempt to telephone outside your local area.
What the hell is going on?
Do not panic and remain civil and calm.
Oh yeah, stay lodged in your
house. Stay tuned to this station for updates.
Stay lodged inside your house and do not panic. Okay, don't call anybody. I better go to that house first. Or the shed. This is as fast as I can move. She's speaking code? Speaking code? 111114. Shropshire Magazine. 1983? 1984? County and Ken. Ooh. No way. Those graphics are too good for that kind of computer. Definitely isn't Lemmings or.
I'm going to continue to broadcast
King's
for
Quest.
As long as I am able. If I'm
are you
right,
live? You live right
we
now?
We should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it.
It's aliens.
You can use them to find what you're looking for.
And I don't know
the
what
answers,
I'm looking for.
They're all here. The answers are in the light.
In the light. Spaceship. I recalled it. Well, I sure could use that wrench to whack some aliens.
5, 1, 7, 2, 5.
It's like Close Encounters of the Third Kind. I am here. Hopefully I don't have to go all the way over there. It'll take years at the pace at which I can walk. Ooh, Sagittarius. Scorpius. There's some meaning behind that. So, October, November, December. Scorpius, that's mid-October to mid-November, and Sagittarius is mid-November to mid-December. I can write, come on. It's not locked up or anything, this dude. If I'm a dude or a chick, I can ride a bike. I reckon not. Alright. Oh. I pulled the trigger, my controller vibrated. Well, so everyone's gone. To the rapture. Oh my gosh, the steering wheel is on the wrong side. Where are we at? Are we in England? Oh, there's a bunch of Catholics. Such in England. Why is this van here yet? There's nothing. Is that the clutch on the left? The clutches are on the left hand side, even when the steering wheel is on the other. Okay. What kind of vehicle is this? A Revo. Still can't run. This is fast as I move. I'm hitting every freaking button on the controller. Yeah, definitely. Foreign country. Look at those bricks. We don't use those kinds of bricks here in America.
What?
I'm trying to do my job.
Well,
you two will be the only staff on site for this rotation. I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Jesus.
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff, and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs.
Yay.
Happy?
Janitor.
Now piss off.
Asshole.
Oh.
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Kate, can we just talk about this?
No. Steven, I'm done. I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that.
Ooh.
You prep the arrays. I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Kate. I love you.
I love you too. I mean,
you know that.
I love her too.
Yeah, I know that.
You guys.
Come on, let's get started.
A lover's quarrel. So. Okay. All right. Private property. I wonder if I would have put it in saving. I wonder if I would have put it in Portuguese if the signage would have changed. I might try this again. Just in Portuguese. Well, well, well. What in the hey? The light. That's the light? I don't want to go to the light. Dear Jesus. Jeremy, how's it know my name? No. Alright, I got goosebumps. I'm a little freaked out now. How do they know my name? Oh man. Why is the sun moving so fast? What the heck is going on here? I guess I'll follow my spirit here. Road's closed, spirit. Hey. Well, why'd you... Oh.
Well, I suppose from that we can assume that they really are serious about this whole quarantine thing. If Mrs. Belton wandered off that way before they close the road, I suspect we'll never find her.
It's not a serious quarantine.
Until this whole thing blows over.
But it's more than a little odd. I mean, this is Jordan, for goodness sake. Jordan? So rude.
Well, if they are so concerned that they are willing to close off the roads, I suspect they would argue that there is every need.
Yeah.
What is certain is that for the time being, none of us are going anywhere.
But he had a
You're
rifle,
going to the Rapture.
A soldier with a rifle, in Shropshire.
Shropshire?
The world's gone stark raving mad. I've a good mind to write to my MP.
You do that, Barb.
Googling
and
Shropshire
I'll personally
right
deliver
now.
It for you, once this blockade is removed. Come on, Barb. I can't
Shire.
Spend all day chasing pensioners around the valley. The surgery won't open itself. I need to grab some paracetamol when we get back as well. Fucking headache all of a sudden.
Shropshire, West Midlands in England and Wales. Oh, it's located between West Midlands in England and... So, I wanted this to be like... 28 days later where I'll see a jet fly over. I was in England. Alright, can I run now? No. The light! Kind of freaks me out still that knows my name. I was specifically told not to make any phone calls outside the local area. Those things must travel. Hello? Why can't I answer it?
Who's that? Hello?
Oh.
Hey, if you can hear this, you need to shut down the optical array.
Optical
array? It's using the observatory as a conduit to reach us, and it started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back, and I'm going to force him to order the strike.
Strike?
I don't see what other choice we have. God knows
Claire, can you hear me? We need help.
Who are you? Jesus, get off the phone! Get off the phone!
Wait, okay. Can I answer the phone?
Who's that? Hello?
Kate, if you can hear this.
Huh. Well, so let's just close that door in case you can't get through doors. Maybe it'll go through phones, but oh. Not giving him a chance to go through that door too. Come on now. Honk honk. Honk honk. Dude. What? Where's that beeping sound? I don't know what to do with my controller. What the?
Don't be so hard on yourself. We've all had rejections.
Hard on.
You haven't.
Come on. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton.
Dr. Appleton. He likes apples a ton.
I'm here, right? We're together, you and me.
Yeah, for the meantime.
The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the opportunity, you ran the numbers. Even if they can't see it. I'm proud of you.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Steven.
Steven.
Look on the bright side, around here. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right?
Yeah.
I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
Parish council. Ah. There goes time again. Alright, well, I bet you that raffle didn't ever happen. Father Jeremy Wheeler. There's some more Jeremys. Maybe Derek, you massive dickhead wanker. Tim is a massive knobhead. Everything's massive in this game. They're all massive. I'm holding all my phone calls, please. Cue dramatic music. Kick a beer tap. Closed? Yeah, you got the flu. Please try the seventh whistler. We'll be back in business as soon as we're up and about. George and Helen Gables. Hello? Still have the flu? How is a cigarette? That's not right. That is not right. Someone's just here. I don't like those voices. This game better not scare me. There's cigarettes everywhere. Fish and chips. They're always on special in England. Local. Ooh, curry plus a pint. Only 2 pounds. Sign me up. Let's see who's winning this game of cricket here. R was sucking. Man, I don't want to go in the bathroom. I can't. Okay. L of the day. The 50 pay. 50. There's another device for the aliens to get through. Yes, beeping was over here. There it is. This is a nice pub.
I keep looking, but it makes no sense. The area we picked the pattern up from can no longer be located on the scope. That's just not possible. You can see significant changes to the quality of the ambient light in that part of the sky. It's overexposed. Like a Polaroid left in direct sunlight.
Ah. Polaroids. Someone did their research. Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Private parking. Parking for my privates. Man, the door is open. There's gotta be keys. Driving would be so much quicker in this game.
You know, they see me as an outsider here as well.
Is that supposed to make me feel any better?
I understand it's difficult.
Is Jeremy.
Your lot up at Vallis have never mixed with the local community.
I thought the game just knew my name.
Really understand what you do up there.
Are you trying to get me to come to your church?
Yes.
It's not just about faith. It's about the community.
Confess.
Be involved. Be seen as part of it. One of them.
Good morning, Father. Lovely day. Mrs. Appleton, isn't it?
Barbara, not
it's
here.
It's Dr. Collins.
Oh. Scientist. Whatever.
What a bitch.
Good morning, Barbara.
Father, we
I guess she earned it.
You really think that's a community that will ever see me as one of them?
No, because you're
American.
I can American.
Live with them staring at me. If they just stay out of my way.
What's she look funky? Well, Father Jeremy. I really thought this game knew my name. That was flipping me out. Okay. It's one of those where I don't want to walk all the way back over where I came from just to investigate. I mean, why can't I run? What you got for me, alien person?
It might have fleas.
Hello, Amanda. What are they up to?
Mangy mutt.
Dead bird.
Dead bird.
Clean them up.
Well, apparently they're saying it's a flu epidemic.
In bird Gallagher, flu.
They'll be closing the roads and stations, so they're worried enough for that.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Well, you don't mess about with the flu outbreak, I suppose. But look, I'm just saying, if you were planning on taking the kids to Wales, now might be the time to do it.
Well, thanks, Barbara. I'll have a word with Neil, see what he thinks. Now, George, Benjamin, for God's sake, leave it alone.
Quit playing with that dead bird for crying. Kids, man, they're stupid. I play with it? No. That don't look like no flu to me. Where are you taking me, light? Oogie doggie. Honestly, turning my controller, and I don't know what this does. Okay.
Is everything right?
Get out of my way.
Where's Kate?
Where do you think she is?
Stephen, what's going on?
She's
screw
my
Kate.
House.
It's all her fault anyway.
What's what? That look on your face, Stephen? Stephen.
Oh, Kate's a hoochie. Doctor Kate. Doctor Hoochie. No way, dude. You're all the way back over there. What? Really? What's that sound? Really no reason to go up here, I assume. Can't get a supercar. Oh, wait, there's a light. Ooh, what's that? The paint? That's weird. I move those.
What are you doing? I saw you doing that.
Go away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's traveling down the wires.
Dear God,
syphilis.
Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
No, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
I need it.
Grow up.
Oh. Who's Sam?
It's starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back.
Oh, Christ.
Manifested in the paint. I still have no idea what the hell's going on with this game. I mean, I'd blow everything up with those prey pit tanks. I mean, snake-like. Haverton District Council welcomes you. So this wasn't no kind of biblical Jesus rapture. This is an alien rapture. Ghost in the machine type stuff. Hello, is anybody home? Any tellies that I can make a phone call on? Hello? I'm gonna die. That's gonna kill me, isn't it? I'm gonna hook that. Can I have some tea? You want some hot tea? If there's cigarettes still burning, there's gotta be warm tea up in this place. Up in this village. Oh, the lights do work. Ain't that grand. Hot cross buns. Two toasters. Oh, wait. One's a kettle. Anything in the fridge? You got some crumpets. Man, I'm totally like way off target. Whoa. There's gotta be some at this greenhouse. Ah, door's locked. It's probably where Pappy keeps his porn stash. Right. Locked up tight. Where's that? I can hear it. Is it next door at the neighbor's house? It sure is. There you are, there's the AM radio.
Extraordinary.
Yeah, it is.
Voice the whole thing reminds me of high school. Seeing Mars for the first time. Ooh. That same rush of excitement.
First time I saw Uranus, I got excited.
Hands are shaking.
My hands are shaking too. Hello. Can I take your weasel? Can I hop on your weasel? Take it for a spin. Huh. I mean, evidently they haven't had any bad weather at all. It's locked from the outside. Ew. Bloody hell. Hello, have I been in here already? Do not attempt to leave. I mean, you should just not be on the telephone at all. Yeah, it's me. Has anybody heard what's happened on Haverton Road? Well, man, why can't I run in this stupid game? I mean, honestly. Ugh, that's frustrating. I want to go fast. Anybody here want to go fast? I want to go fast. Well, you can't really leave if you locked everybody in their houses. Blimey little path back here. Another one of those stupid radios. Is the store locked? God! Uh-oh. There it is.
Magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics. There are voices on the line. It's 4 a.m.
They're not supposed to be voices that late.
Maybe everyone is up looking at the light show.
The light show. Everyone's gonna die. I could use a hacksaw against aliens. Are those frisbees? Huh. Freescale motor oil. Lubricates. Well, guess I'll go follow that there light. Why can't I open up these stupid doors? Where did that stupid light go? Uh-oh. Someone painted something on their door to keep the demons away. Just like Passover. Oh, airphone. Another satellite phone. I'll investigate you in just a bit.
You have to make a decision this evening.
Jeremy, where you at?
I do love him, Father. I love them both.
Can I have him at the same time, Father?
There are other people involved in this.
Oh, I hardly think that anyone's in the position to claim the moral high ground, do you?
Well, I take your point, Stephen. And Robert, but I think Kate might see things differently.
Do you? I mean, she's not screwing anyone else, pardon my French, but she spends all day and night locked up in that observatory. Stephen says they barely see each other. That's hardly a marriage, is it?
Stephen screwing the preacher? Stephen and Father Jeremy. Those Catholic priests, tell you, man. Luckily, they painted that on the door. I wonder if that's Lizzie's house. Where is that stupid phone? Hello? Is it only the other side of that bush? Yes, it is. It's an old celly.
Visual and auditory distortions are becoming more frequent.
Thank you, LSD.
Along with mild convulsions to the left side.
Huh.
All of which support a preliminary diagnosis of intracranial hypertension.
Intracranial hypertension.
As a result of a substantial and rapidly expanding tumor.
Ah.
Originating, I believe, within the hypothalamus.
Hypothalamus?
Cognitive functions are currently unimpaired.
I hope you weren't driving.
Aside from this crippling headache, hemorrhaging is becoming more frequent, with darker clots passing through the nasal passages primarily.
Okie dokie.
I believe I am dying.
No shit.
Certainly not flu or anything else I have ever encountered. And certainly a tumor cannot expand this rapidly. In the blood clots.
In the blood clots.
I see tiny flecks of what looks almost like, if I had to try and find a description,
burgers.
Liquid
light?
I cannot explain this phenomenon.
Well, hang up the damn phone.
Visual.
Okay. Sorry, Dr. Wave, for your... Oh, there's paint. The white paint is a clue. Hello. Hello. Highly contagious is nothing about rapidly expanding tumors. Hello. There was kids. Damn it, doctor. Use the trash can. Oh, you did use the trash can. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Dr. Wade, here you are.
Hey.
There's a queue of patients a mile long out there.
Just send them to the village hall with the others, please, Bob.
Doctor, people are scared. Mrs. Gables just called me and said her husband's vanished.
Vanished?
She was very frightened. She said there was blood coming out from his ears and his
nose. What the hell do you want me to do?
Until
they lift the quarantine, we're not going anywhere. Just tell them to drink plenty of fluids, stay warm, and follow the instructions on the radio.
Doctor,
take some ibuprofen.
Please, you have a duty to your patient.
What?
Your nose.
Yeah. Dr. Wade's sick. Damn it, Dr. Wade. Enough of that. I gotta get... Gotta go to the observatory, obviously. Influenza. They spent enough money on those signs to put them everywhere inside the doctor's office. Nope. I want to get to this computer. Is there anything on that computer? Well, thanks for nothing, Dr. Wade. I'm sure you'll bill it to my insurance anyways. I haven't seen that stupid light in a minute. To let. What does that mean? To let. To let. Oh, there's more paint. Ooh. Something scribbled in that mess. Can I open up the garage? Damn it. I'm going in that house. Hello. Have you heard about our friend Jesus Christ? Answer the door. Answer the door. Jehovah's Witness. Well. Going to Robert's Graves Auto Repair. Oh. What are you doing? You already went over there. Dude. Really? I don't think I'm supposed to go. I don't think I'm supposed to follow that thing everywhere. It's kind of just a free roaming spirit. Man, that's back when gas prices were. Well, they're about the same now, I guess. UK oils at BP. British Petroleum. Hello? Man. Hello? Do you have a quart of milk?
Meg, come and have a look at this.
Oh, I don't believe it. Charlie?
Jeremy reckons someone had been raiding all the empty houses. He said a load of stuff had been taken.
What's that?
It looks like someone's been collecting their own supplies.
For what?
Well, we've got enough stock in the warehouse to keep the entire village going for months.
We should get a truck.
What, and get all of it now?
Yeah, why not?
It's Appleton. It's that bloody crackpot, Stephen Appleton. I'm going to fucking do him.
Sam, it's fine.
Damn.
We'd better get moving before the weather turns. You come in. We'll swing by the camp and get Rachel on the way back.
They take his can of paint? It's the aliens, man. They got the wrong dude. Hello. What? What did he take? I can't. What is he so bloody pissed off about? One can of paint? Roy oils. So much better than wrong oil. Close curtains, privacy. Hey, what do all these? I heard another telly. Man, somebody was getting out of here fast. Left the door wide open. Look at all that blood. Hello. Oh, crikey's left. Daddy!
I saw you from the main road. Not many people are moving around now.
I was looking for Dr. Wade.
Listen,
yeah,
Frank,
he's dead.
I don't know what's happened, but your Steven seems to think he's responsible.
I reckon he is.
You're Stephen.
He said, Kate's still up at the observatory, but the gates are locked.
Kate's still in there, isn't she?
There's going to be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
Well, they'll send planes, all right.
To bomb the whole place.
We're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the firing line.
Yeah. Did it just get... Man, it's dark in here. Oh, wow, what a bloody mess. This game has no mirrors. Can't even see myself. Hello, I'm a peeping Tom looking in on that caravan. Those gypsies. Ah. One, four. One, four. Okie dokie. It's the bloody light. Come here. Come here, you. Over here, Sparky. There's something over here, Sparky. Oh, that looks like the paint. What is it, Sparky? One treat. I mean, yeah, obviously it's locked. It doesn't have a handle. Hello? Hello, have you gone to the rapture? Ring the doorbell. There's another damn phone somewhere. What is it, boy? Yes.
Well, I really don't see what it has to do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others,
people
need somewhere to talk, to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
I don't need your forgiveness, Wendy. Or theirs.
Man, Father, are you banging everybody?
For wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself.
Amen.
Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
Beware of practicing your righteousness before other people in order to be seen by them. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1.
Slam.
It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father. But fine. I'll talk to Barbara.
It's a verse battle.
Ask her to put a note up in the surgery about an extra service. Will that do?
Right. It would do proper. Damn it, Jerry. Quit taking all the doorknobs. Man, preacher man.
Could you move your lawn, please?
Where is the other phone? Oh, really? You're gonna tease me like that? That was beautiful. I think he's gonna ding the whole damn game. I know it. Hello? Hello? I'd like some tea with my Bible readings. I really wish I could run this game. This walking at a mile per hour really sucks. Hello, Spocky. Now there's a damn phone over here. How did I miss it? It's in the caravan. 0011 22 07. Should I be writing this shit down? Distortion of physics.
I may not understand it yet, but it wasn't an accident. All of the clocks, what happened at Tower 6, it's just not random. There's an effort.
An alien effort. To communicate. Well, they did that all right. Gave everybody bloody tumors. All right, Sparky. Okay. Sure, pretty boy. Where'd you come from? Here, boy. Don't you go over? Oh.
Are you there? Can you hear me? Are you out there, you bastard?
Father Jeremy, watch your language.
You got them all?
Everyone's dead. We'll go to the rapture, I suppose.
You got them all? Christ, help me, oh Lord. Give me strength.
Quit being a little bitch, Jeremy.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Hello, is anyone there? Is anyone still there? Oh.
Don't answer the phone.
You are still here, then. I should have expected that.
There's your grave, Father Jeremy.
Let's get this over and done with. I've got my parishioners to attend to.
Hurry up, Father. Quit dragging ass. Sorry, he's a cripple. The Diocese of Stripperstones! Stapistonis. Now why would I be led to the atrium? I'll take one of those. Man. A flu is serious. Oh, look at all those sparkies. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, baby Jesus, help me out. Did I not do it all the way? Left, right, left, right, up. No, I gotta keep it in that sweet spot. I'm turning my controller here, because... Ah, there it is. Oh, there.
The line. It's gone out through all the earth. And their words to the end of the world.
Well, you've been asking for this to come forever.
In them. Hath he set a tabernacle for the sun?
Hath he set a tabernacle?
Our Father, who art in heaven.
Why are they capitalized? They don't...
Hallowed be thy name.
Jeremy. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away. Okay, I think I've seen everything I need to see in here. Oh. Strike that. Oh, what the hell is going on now? Ah, sweet Jesus. These aliens are like none I've ever seen before. Do not trust whatever cometh upon thee right now. I know Sparky's bad, but Sparky's also leading the way. Oh, shoot. Wendy! Look, Wendy. Doki. I mean, am I in a totally different world? What the? There ain't no phones out here, at least. Doesn't look like. Simple hop over. Can't run. Come on, man. Pick up the pace. Sparky's getting away from us. Hello? Hello, Wendy. Okay. Okay. Door's open.
Wendy? Wendy, it's tea time! Wendy!
Shoot.
You do look ever so drawn this morning.
So
that
drawn.
Bloody dog so kept me awake.
Cartoony.
And there was that thing in the sky. The radio says it was
death.
An electrical storm, but I don't know what it was.
Yeah, it's aliens.
This morning, I found some dead birds in the garden.
I'm sorry to hear that. I wonder if it might have had something to do with the atmospheric conditions.
My Stephen will probably know. I'll give him a call in a bit.
More Stephen.
I've popped around because we've had some incidents with some of the more elderly residents. Mrs.
Chick
Bal
really like birds.
Has, well, vanished, for want of a better word.
Hmm.
Wandered off somewhere, no doubt. I thought I'd best check and see you're all right.
The council are talking about a flu epidemic.
Yes, well, I'm not sure it's flu as such. But
you're
no
right, Doctor.
Headaches, nosebleeds, no joint pains or digestive issues.
Dr. Wade,
I'm shit myself all the time, Doctor.
Go and find some real sick people to look after.
Wendy,
and
she's
a
tough
see
cookie.
And if you see that son of mine, tell him that his mother's looking for him.
I will. If I find Stephen, I'll tell him you're looking for him. Hello? Can I use your facilities? She doesn't have a toaster. Everyone else has had a toaster. Is the seventh tower really necessary? Yeah. Is it now? Sounds like the first tower is too much.
Spooky!
So far all I've done is walk around. Not do nothing. Ooh, can I go in the back door, Mrs. Wade? I got a little excited there. What you hiding out here, Mrs. Wade? Wendy, whoever she was. Can I see my reflection? No water splashing sounds. Oh, your linens are so fresh. I was hoping to find some granny panties in there. She wouldn't hang her unmentionables on the clothesline. That's not for everyone to see. She comes all the way out here for tea. Man, that's a cold by the time that old hag got out here. Well, I guess we've seen everything we could say here. Still can't run. Option said if I held the trigger, I could run. I don't get it. Evidently, I'm gonna run from something soon. Oh, there he is. I'll be there in about a week or two, Sparky. I'm coming. Well, uh-oh. Never mind. It's evidently wants me to go to the house. So I started at the observatory. I've made it pretty far. A couple of kilometers. Ooh, look at that treehouse.
Going away, Amanda? Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning.
Running off.
It's going round.
It's probably that Father Jeremy
spreading
it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
Damn
Seems
church.
Very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying to be done.
Oh, Father.
Oh.
I didn't know you were here.
Yeah, really? I stayed right there.
Listen, I came up here to tell Amanda that we've had some vandalism in the village. Must be a teenage thing. Tagging, I think they call it.
Tagging.
Someone's painting all over doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie gone. and these thugs and yobs running around defacing property. He gave everything to
the world's going to hell.
What he got in return, nothing but an early death.
He had a good life, Wendy.
He had a short life.
He died at 101.
I look to my birds, Father. Lives lived unencumbered, free and simple.
They don't live long.
That's as
sure.
God meant things to be.
Well, Wendy, nothing to be bitter about. Ooh, can I kick the sucker? Can I score a goal? Can I score a goal for Manchester? No. Oh. It's my first ladder climb of the game. Well. Poor kid. Dude.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th, 1984. I don't understand what that means.
June 6th. 607-607-06194.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th, 1984. I don't understand what that means.
That was when Van Halen's album was released, I believe. Ain't Halen, Van Halen's linked to this mysterious... Hello. Oh, there's a handle on this door. Is there a phone in here? Somebody got any white paint? I gotta be able to get in this house. Another shrimp on the barbie. Man, I've just been... Tennis, boomerang. Boomerang in England. They don't have boomerangs in England. They don't even have a tennis court. I haven't seen a tennis court yet. Where are they gonna play tennis? Ooh. Probably just wasting time. Uh-oh. I mean, all the food's gone, too. I am here. Don't tell me I have to walk all the way to Little Tipworth. Well. It is pretty out here, I guess. Graphics pretty good. Pretty good in this there world. I reckon I better aim up to the main street again. I don't know where I'm going. There's little Susie's treehouse. Oh. Here, Telly. Another one of them. Oh, hey, Sparky, what's up? Easy, easy, easy! Oh. Hello.
It got as far as the Haverton substation before we cut the lines. The interchange there just started dialing numbers at random.
1-1-1-1-1-1-4.
You're seeing match those we've been tracking here. Sickness, headaches, nosebleeds, eventual hemorrhage, then...
They just disappear.
Light, whatever the hell that means. Then we've got to stop it before it finds another way out of the valley.
How are you going to stop it, you idiots?
You've got to order a strike.
Do it.
What? An airstrike. We have to kill it.
No. No, I don't agree. We've quarantined the valley. We've cut the lines. It's contained.
What if you're wrong?
Are
you happy to have that on your conscience?
Stephen, I said it's contained.
Clive, you should have bombed the place. Where we going, Sparky? Another damn phone. Man, this guy was a junkard. Ah.
Hello, Frank Appleton.
Breaker Locks Cowboy, this is Traveling Sherlock. You copy, over.
You damn bugger, Charlie. You don't do it when you're using the phone.
You take this too seriously, Appleton, I'm telling you.
It is serious. It's not larking about.
You'd be listening to your number stations again, Frankie.
It's not funny. It's serious stuff, and you should mind it. Now then, I'm assuming this is about a pint.
I am going to the Whistler. My round, I think.
Oh, no, I'll
yes.
That.
Frank, have you seen the sky? It's amazing. Don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
I didn't realize we were off to a poetry recital as well, Charlie.
Well, all these people got it wrong. Where are we going, Spock? Are we going to go get a drink with them?
Terry called this morning. Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take a look.
There's a lot of dead birds today. More here, too, poor little
More
things.
Here
I've been
too.
Trying to get hold of Steve, and he always knows what to do.
Got round here, and no sign of either of them.
With any luck, the stupid creature will have run under a car. It's probably rabies.
Hmm. Where you going, boy? Man. I mean, why would they want to infect the birds? How come the birds didn't go to heaven with everybody else? Yeah, I see him, Sparky. Good boy. Where do you catch them birds?
Harvey! Harvey, come on, boy. Come on, Harvey. Come on, boy.
Harvey.
Harvey's dead. Is that it? Now we're looking for a lost dog. Okie dokie. Here, boy. Here, Harvey. Harvey fall in the water? Oh, yeah. Harvey and the tin horn? Thing doesn't even go through anywhere. Here, Harvey.
Just push it. Push the bloody thing.
You push it. I told you it would get stuck.
Should have just taken the car. This was a stupid idea.
What the hell are they pushing?
It was a stupid idea. And I told you, Barbara said they blocked the roads.
Barbara says so.
You go and look then.
Wait, is that Harvey?
There he is.
Harvey? Harvey!
Harvey!
Where you at, Harvey?
Boy. Come here, boy!
Damn it. I wonder if Harvey's still alive. That'd be... I mean, why would aliens want to take a dog? All dogs go to heaven, they don't go with the light. Anybody for some hopscotch? Man, Pogo Stick, this place was fun. Ah. One of these.
Wendy, I
I'm married. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you, Elizabeth.
Oh, I thought Wendy and Lizzie were going to get it on.
We loved each other long before she came along. It's just about making things as they should be.
Wendy, you cheat on your husband and do it with
you
him.
You won't bump into each other anyway. One
bump
drink,
uglies.
What can that hurt?
One drink, maybe.
Oh, one drink, wonderful.
Wendy, you conniving old hag. We know what one drink leads to. Babies. Stupid place for a gate. What is that gonna stop? Oh, it's saving. Oh man, what? They made me walk around this whole. Can I? No. Hello?
Phone call from Steven.
Hmm.
He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley.
Should have done it.
There's intermittent electrostatic discharges radiating out of Tower 6.
Yep.
All of the electrics on the main gate are blown. I'll find time to take a look once the data stream begins to calm down here.
Okie dokie. Kate, you killed everyone, just so you know. You and Steven opened up an inner dimension that just... Why is Sparky my friend, though? I don't get this. Why is he not killing me? Why am I even here?
I can't see him. Should we go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean! We can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana, we've got the kid in the car. We should just keep driving.
We can't just drive off and... Look! He's there. He's in the car.
Let's go save him.
We've got to get down there.
I said, leave him.
Sean.
We've got to get out of the valley while we can.
Oh my God, he's trying to undo his seatbelt.
Here we are. He's fine now.
Oh no, he is not fine. Yeah, he's undoing his seatbelt like a stick running through. Sean, but there's no blood. That's weird. A little skeptical on what's going on here. And some flowers are growing in this thing. It's been a little while. Am I like an investigator? I really don't get my position in this game right now. Can we find the doggy? Can I not run yet? God. Easy, easy, easy.
Good grief, when do you catch your death?
Lovers.
They're all dead, Father.
Lover's Lane.
All of my birds.
Here. Take my jacket.
I tried to be a good woman. A Christian woman. But I've been proud.
Just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you.
Yeah.
What matters is we try our best. God sees that.
Yeah.
Come back to the village with me.
I'm not so far from Stevens now. I need to find my son. It's what Eddie would have done.
Yes. I suppose it is. I'll say a prayer for you.
Dang, is Thank Eddie buried Father. Here? He must have been some kind of dude.
She loved you, you know, Mary.
Uh-oh.
You helped her. I'm sorry if I judged you harshly.
It doesn't matter now. It's late. You should find a place to sleep. I'm sure when the sun comes up, everything will seem better.
You should find a place to sleep. How about your house, stupid? How about your own stupid bed, Wendy? Let's take the shortcut here. Music's starting again. Waste some time and go up here. Oh, there's a choo-choo train. Whoa, last train to Clarksville. Okie dokie. All right, Sparky. Be patient with me. Heart Explorer. Golly, dude. Okay. No way. Was there something down there that I should go and see? Ah. Yes, there was. Saw her footsteps. Why, hello.
Fancy seeing you here. Oh. Is everything all right, my dear?
Nah, everyone's dying.
I'm all right. It's just... Robert. That man doesn't deserve you.
Bob.
I know everybody thinks I'm just a mithering old busybody, but someone has to say what everyone else is thinking. We
Leave
both
him.
Know that this marriage, it's not how things are supposed to be.
That's not the
are
Catholic way, Wendy.
Are you talking about me and Robert? Or is this really about Stephen and Kate? I suppose it is.
It is.
I have to accept it. I know, but she doesn't belong here. You see that, don't you?
Stupid American.
There's a place for people, and this isn't hers.
Oh. It got dark. Whoa.
I'm not talking about the what color the? Of her skin. Don't look at me like that.
Oh, she's black?
What they do up there, it's not natural. There are some things we're not supposed to understand.
There's a plot twist. Kate is
I
black.
I don't like her. And I don't like how Stephen is around her.
All she does is eat fried chicken and watermelon. Okay, and the lights are back on. The sun is a shining. So these aliens can manipulate. Can I rotate the world on demand? Did you find something, boy? What is it? What is it? Timmy stuck in the well? Ah! Whoa. Now there's voices coming out of Sparky. Hello? Can I get a ticket, please? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Oh my god, not if walking was painfully slow, going upstairs is...
I lost my shoes.
Oh my god, you gotta find your shoes.
I lost my shoes, sir. There's Argies on the green.
Argies on the...
They've taken my shoes, sir.
Howard? Howard Lantham! You open the door this instant, young man.
I lost my shoes.
Now get up.
I got your shoes.
What on earth are you doing here, Howard?
Stephen. He told me to stay in case Lizzie phoned.
Stephen, where is he?
Oh,
what are you doing with those birds?
Concentrate, Howard. Where's Stephen?
He said he couldn't help them. He took my shoes so I'd stay.
What?
Listen to me, Howard Lantham. You find your shoes and you get to the village. Find Father Jeremy. He'll give you some soup or something.
And some shoes.
Be off with you.
Where are you going?
I'm going to find my son. Then I'm going to ask him what on earth he thinks he's doing.
Oh, God. This game wasn't free. I'd probably be pissed about now that I bought it. I don't know. Sure ain't that exciting. Except for all these damn birds. I keep getting... Damn it, Sparky. What? Just take me away now, Sparky. Take me away. Huh. Am I going the right way? What? What the hell did you say? What? What is it? Is there still something up here, Sparky? Nothing there. Nothing there. I'm out of here. Peace out. Joe, welcome to MTV Cribs. Come check out my house. I'm gonna check this. Oh. Man, there isn't a handle on that one anyways. That's a little makeshift table there.
There's something in the observatory with me.
Yeah.
I can feel it reaching out to me. When it's close, I'm overcome with the most profound sense
of erotica.
Loneliness.
Ooh. That's the opposite of what I was thinking. These old well houses. Damn it. How did everyone make sure to lock the doors before they died? Oh, hello. Hello, open door. Let's just go upstairs here. Blood. What do you want to
say? Wendy, oh. Wake up.
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think Graham would mind.
I'm sure he won't.
You just what are you doing in someone's here? Bed?
Looking for Stephen, but he just ran out of steam.
Shh.
And the door was open.
Made it up the
Have
stairs?
Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard him on the radio before.
It's all over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out.
Scorpius.
They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's Ooh. Out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
No, we can't turn it away.
What's he talking about?
607.
Adenokan.
Adenokan.
He's on the radio. I can try and reach him on the CB.
Where am I?
You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
She's gonna wander off again, though. I mean, she's a. She didn't stay put for long. Sleeping in strangers' beds and stuff. Jump! 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 Hello, can I play the piano? Can I play. That clock. Oh, it's not ticking. It's ticking, but it's not moving. Hello? Golly. That door didn't even have a lock on it. Yet it's locked. Stay safe, Wendy. Sparky's... still up there. There's another radio.
Rachel, darling, I'm sorry about taping over your music, but that is your dad and I.
Man, that was my best take, best mixtape ever, too.
Grace is looking after you over there, but just in case you come home, we wanted to let you know we're going to head over to Bart's.
Evie!
Sam, I'm leaving a message for Rachel. Are you going to say hello?
Jesus Christ, Steve, we ain't got time for this. The bloody car won't start. We're going to have to walk.
Sam, she's just going to Rachel in case she comes back here.
Well, Charlie says everyone's getting together at the hall. Rachel's at the camp. She'll be fine.
Rachel's
dead, too. Anyway, listen, as I was saying, we're going to be at the village hall. We'll wait there for you. I think it's best if you just stay put and mind what Mrs. Graves tells you. We love you, darling.
Nice.
Bye.
Muscles of the month.
Right, grab that bloody case and let's get moving. Come on.
Ooh. They look like the same muscles. Pump some iron. Versus pre-workout. Versus creatine. You ain't gonna get no muscles with no supplements. Dude, why am I walking even slower now? Oh, was that Sparky? I thought they said the electrical systems were fried. I guess they didn't say that, but... Peter Pan! Huh. Holy
come
shit.
Come on, you stupid bastard. Come on, now. Come on.
Oh, that's Stephen.
God damn bloody thing. Jesus. Come on, not now. Come on, you bastard. Start, start, you
You're
bastard.
On a hill, stupid. Why don't you just let it roll and pop the clutch? Oh my god, stupid English. Where? I keep hearing Sparky somewhere.
Stephen?
Oh, Stephen's house. Nope. Where are you at, Wendy?
Stephen, are you here? It's your mother. Answer me.
Answer me, damn it! He was just outside in the car.
Stephen! What have you done, Stephen?
Stephen.
Oh, Kate.
Scorpius.
There must be a logic to the pattern. It's shifting in response to me.
I'm not seeing it.
It's alive.
What?
It's the only explanation.
Well, Man, Steven smoked a lot. Alright, just let me in that damn tower. 607. I mean, so who's working at the power plant? There's still electricity. I go even slower down the stairs than I do up the stairs. That doesn't make sense.
Stephen, where's Kate? Are you here?
Stephen?
I can hear the planes. It's the government coming to rescue us. You can come out now. It's all gonna be all right. I can hear the jets coming. It's like when Eddie came home. It's like your dad coming home again.
No, they're coming to bomb you.
I'm here. I'm down here. This way.
They don't hear your screams, Wendy. Chapter 3. So far I ain't found shit. I've been playing like an hour and a half. Still can't run. Haven't picked anything up. All I can do is turn on TVs and radios. Everyone's gonna return this game. Whoa! What's that? Is that that dog that... I see the light. Okay. Oh, what is that? Sparky come back. Well, hey, boy. Thought I left you back at the train station. Frank. Frank's. Well. It's Frank's theme song, I reckon. So we're way down there. I'm right here. Huh. Those infinity signs are not on the legend. Okay. That looks pretty damn real. That looks good. Graphics are really good in this game. Oh, I can just hop right over.
I messed up, Frank, but I done my time. They shouldn't keep on punishing me.
Some folk won't let go, Reese, and they've got nothing better to do than to poke their noses into other people's business. There's nothing you can do about it, son.
I'm doing a good job. I'm working hard. I swear, Mrs. Graves thinks I'll start nicking stuff if she turns her back for a second.
Liz is all right. Well. She's one of the good ones.
Yeah, well, she's not exactly honest with her husband about what she gets up to.
Ooh. None of that. You're angry about people judging you. Don't be so fast to judge others.
Amen.
I'm sorry, Frank.
Keep your gob shut, your nose clean, and your head down. Do you think you can manage that?
Best advice you'll ever get.
Nose, head.
Got it.
Got it.
And steer clear of that Rachel girl.
She's in trouble.
Each other, and so's her dad.
Oh, yeah.
Don't want Sam Baker coming round after you. Now, pass me that socket spanner, and we'll see if we can get this wheel back on.
Socket spanner. Hold on just a quick second. Just a quick bloody second, will ya? Okay, Frank. Well, where's Sparky? Where do I go now? Do I have public footpath? I guess it's my only way out of this place. Whoop. Shit. Oh, okay. Golly, this is painful. Clicking every damn button on my controller, ain't nothing happening. Well, I think.
Can you see the observatory from there?
That's over the ridge, just past the windmill. You want to live near the station in case you need a quick getaway?
Something like that. So you and Steven, I'm sensing there's not a lot of love lost there, huh?
That's between him, me, and the cows.
You're gonna have to explain that one for me.
It's nobody else's business. Look, you seem all right to me. You don't want to worry about that lot in the village.
Provided I'm left alone, I'm happy. Stephen's the one who likes to be at the center of things.
No change there, then.
Francis Appleton. You are a bad man. No wonder your sister won't talk to you.
I'm underneath the tree to get it on footpath. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end this right here. This is about as much excitement as I can handle. So, I'll continue on, I guess. Maybe I'll get a trophy eventually. Oh, I'm gonna check the trophies and see what all they have to offer. Might just be one as a walk through the whole fucking game. I don't know. Guess I need to check that out before I continue on. But anyways, we will catch you later.